Welcome, welcome, welcome back, my people. It's you, a girl and a car. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Once more, we are in another episode and we are yet to find out what my ride is today. Our car model today is a Toyota Vitz 2008. We are doing a comparison between 2008 and 2007. So first, let's check out the engine. So this right here is a 1300cc engine. Now before we go far, I know from our previous video we mentioned that you're going to touch a little bit on what is a cc. So cc is basically, just in simple terms, cubic centimeters. It is a unit that is used to measure the volume, or rather the size of an engine. So a 1000cc car, a 2000cc car, you can tell the difference. 1000cc car is a smaller engine compared to a 2000cc car. Now this 2008 make has got four cylinders. An engine is made up of those cylinders. So this one has four cylinders, but the one for 2007 has got three cylinders. So that, from that you can tell that this one is an economical car. It was created by Toyota first to be a sporty car. As you can see, it, as much as it's small, it looks fancy, it looks sporty. So it's a sporty car, and was the main aim was to make it economical. Now, having based on the engine, I want us to get to know the size of the tire. Now, on our next, the next video, we are going to base on difference in tires. Now every car has got its tire size. For example, this one is a 180/60 15 arm, beautiful one, and the handsome ones. We're going to learn what is this 180/60 15 R. What is that R and 15 in tires? But as for now, you need to know that this car, the tire is 180/60 15 R. So it's always important that when you're getting a car, make sure you get the size of the tire that belongs to that car. Yeah. So now I want us to look at the interior. Initially we had seen that this is where you get to open the bonnet, you know. This one over here, my dear camera person, you can show our beautiful ladies where to open the. Ukitaka kuweka mafuta kwa gari, hapo you just you clip it up and then you're able to open it. Now this one is a button, kind of an ignition type of a car. So ile kuweka kifungu, you know, there's a difference. So this one you just press the button and the car is on, or rather the engine is on. As you can see here, we have the mirror adjustments. So this beautiful car has got a seat warmer for the driver. As you can see here, you can put it to be cold or you can have it warm. As you can see, there's no much difference from the other automatic cars. Once more, just like the other one, we have the PR here for the park, reverse, neutral, drive, you know, right here. And then now this car, it has got a radio, it has a CD player and an MD player, it has an airbag, we have one of it right here at the steering wheel. And then initially when it comes brand new, now this is a second hand car, but brand new, it comes in leather form for the 2008. That's another difference to the 2007 one. The front brake for this car is a V-disc and the rear brakes is a drum. That is something important you need to know. We looked at the engine. Now the consumption of this car is 5.4 liters in 100 kilometers. So that's a good one. But now the full fuel tank is 42 liters. So that one you can do your calculations how much it is, because this is a petrol kind of a car. So my beautiful ones, make sure you don't go and put diesel, you know, in this kind of a car. Mm-hmm. It is a 5-seater, so we have it a two-row seater. The front has got 2 seats, the drivers and the passenger, and then the back has got 3 seats. So, and the number of doors are 5, basically. The fifth one must be the one for the boots. Yeah. So it's a nice car. It's a really, really nice family car. You know, it's economical. When it comes to pricing, it's not too pricey. It's a car that you can easily, like, if you budget yourself, you're able to get it. Because second hand goes roughly from 400,000 going all the way to maybe 600,000, depending on the condition of the car, how it looks like. And then brand new could go up to, at this time, even a million shillings. So, but it's a car that can really serve you for the longest time, you know. So let's get to have the view of the car and enjoy it. So that's it, my people. From your A Girl and a Car, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends. Get to watch every video. Let's get to learn more. Next time, maybe we'll learn about tires. Maybe we'll be in a shop. I don't know. Let's find out. So on today's look is by Zuri Pala. And the closet by me.